Hi everybody, I just wanted to take you on a little field trip to the grocery store where you can see fruits and vegetables that we've been talking about all week. So these are different types of apples that they have. There's lots of different colors, different kinds. So now that you saw apples and how many different kinds and colors of apples there are different kinds of carrots as well. There are some lighter colored carrots, some green, yellow, purple. We also are talking about different radishes that we have. These ones are really big compared to the ones that we saw online. Okay, so we also saw a potato and we talked about how that is a vegetable. If you come to the grocery store, you'll see that they have different kinds of potatoes, yellows, reds. Also some green beans are a great vegetable to eat. Brussels sprouts, carrots, broccoli. One of my favorites is asparagus, and then we have different kinds of leafy vegetables. So some other vegetables and fruits that you would see here is fruits like this. It's a kiwi, pineapple, a mango. We have bananas over here. So another interesting type of vegetable is called artichoke. After it's boiled, put a little butter on it, and you scrape it out with your teeth to get the meat of the artichoke. So when you go to the grocery store, help your parents pick out some different fruits, some different vegetables that you have never tried, or some of your favorite ones. I hope you enjoy this video.